I think the Brahms Double Concerto is the perfect mix of virtuosity and chamber music. It's got these big solo parts for the violin and cello. They're really exciting and lots of moments for each instrument really to shine. But at heart, it's really a big piece of chamber music. It's a big orchestral chamber work where everything's integrated into one really kind of like one idea of seamless integration.
The opening of the concerto starts with a huge cello solo. He's kind of mean, actually. The orchestra plays for 4 measures and then gives the cellist the hardest part in the whole piece.
Yeah, but I have to wait there during and get more nervous.
Yeah, you have to wait there. But anyway, the end of the introduction is pretty exciting, and this is how